afternoon, everybody, and welcome to the Principal's Presentations online. First thing, hope everybody's well, and on behalf of all the staff, all the trustees, and everybody involved with Team Haringey 6, please, you know, stay active, stay safe, stay well, and look after everybody. So, here goes. How do I do my presentations online? Well, we'll have to see what it's like. Okay. Obviously, at the moment, you know, there's lots of problems, isn't there? You know, lots of problems out there. And, you know, I'm a great believer that life is actually very much about problem solving. Some of them are very easy, very little, very minor. You know, you get up in the morning, you're hungry. You solve that problem, you have something to eat. You go to college. All right, how do you get there? I don't know, but you get there, you solve that problem. So those are easy. And those obviously are what matter. And if something matters, you do something about it. So, you know, you might think, well, I can't do anything about this COVID-19. Yeah, you can. We all can. And we can all help solve the problem. And if we do that, we'll all get back to normal, whatever normal is, as quick as possible. And the same thing, if you value your education, and I know you do, otherwise you would not be tuned into this, you'd not be listening, you'd not be waiting for what I've got to say, then again, you know, you'd help to solve the current problem for yourselves. So, you know, keep engaged with your studies, keep engaged with the staff, keep engaged with the college. I know it's difficult, but it is what it is. And we are always positive at Team Haringey 6, at Haringey 6th Form College. Follow the Twitter feed, look on the website, all the contact details are there. I need to keep this fairly brief, otherwise you'll get bored and you'll switch off. So I'm going to finish off now. I'm going to do these on a regular basis. Why? Because I miss you and I absolutely care about you, each and every one of you. You know that. We're a team, Team Haringey 6. Stay safe, everybody. Bye for now.